A keen supporter of British pubs, not just because I use them and a great fan of roulette, but because I think they're at the heart of our local communities. At the current time, they're threatened for one reason or another, whether it's the price of beer in supermarkets, whether it's discounted imports, or whether it's changing habits, not least as a result of the non-smoking. We need to preserve them just as we need to preserve our post offices.